Assalamualaikum and hello all viewers. We are from Party 10. Today we would like to present on the health effects of the different food fadism in Malaysia. Therefore, our group have chosen three different food fadism that was very popular in Malaysia. The first one is spicy food like Samyang ramen noodle. Samyang ramen noodles are a type of instant noodles enjoyed by many around the world because they are inexpensive and only require minutes to prepare. They appeal to people who are on a budget or short on time. One pack of spicy Samyang noodle may contain 248 calories. It contains nutrients like carbs, protein, sodium, folate, iron, manganese, and B vitamins. Some benefits of the spicy food may keep your heart healthy and it may promote weight loss and as a kickstart to your metabolism as the spicy food contain capsaicin which may help combat obesity and help to boost your metabolism to burn more calories both at rest and during exercise. Spicy food may be an effective pain reliever because capsaicin causes a slight feeling of heat, stinging and itching which can help with conditions such as arthritis and injuries. Other than that, spicy food also has their disadvantages. It may cause acid reflux, which it can cause a damage to the walls of stomach. It also can be a source to gastric ulcer, which it can cause stomach pain, nausea, and vomiting. It may cause someone to lose his appetite too. But having too much of this food may cause an increased risk of stomach cancer, heart disease, stroke, and may impact kidney health. Next is bubble tea or boba tea, which is basically brewed black tea or green tea mix with milk, sugar, and chewy tapioca pearls and usually served cold with ice. One serving size of boba milk tea contains 317.5 calories, consists of carbs, protein, fat, and sugar. These are some benefits of drinking bubble tea. First, it strengthens the immune system. Green tea contains numerous antioxidants like catechins, which help the immune system through prevention of oxidative stress. Moreover, adding fresh fruit to the drink like strawberry or mango also gives you a substantial dose of vitamin C, which further boosts the immune system. Next is energy boost. The sugar and caffeine found in green, black or white tea make this famous Taiwanese beverage an excellent source of energy. While you do not want to overdo this drink, a healthier version with less sugar can enhance your metabolism. Then, the anti-inflammatory compounds and antioxidants in the drink can strengthen the blood vessel walls and prevent the arteries from forming plaque. Drinking a lot of bubble tea may increase a risk of having diabetes because it contains high sugar. Meanwhile, requests for less sugar may reduce the harm. Lastly is the oat milk. Well, plant-based milk alternatives have become incredibly popular. Oat milk is dairy-free, vegan-friendly milk substitute. It is a good choice for people with allergies and intolerance. Oat milk is enriched with nutrients including protein, calcium, potassium, iron, and vitamins A, B, and D. Plus, it contains beta-glucans. One cup of unsweetened oat milk contains 120 calories. The benefits of consuming oat milk are it's vegan and free of nuts, soy and lactose. It also naturally gluten-free. It also can be a great source of B vitamins because oat milk is fortified with B vitamins such as riboflavin, B2 and vitamin B12. Oat milk also high in beta-glucan, which may lower the blood cholesterol. It also great for bone health as it contains calcium and vitamin D. Otherwise, commercial oat milk may contain high sugar, especially they are sweetened or flavored, which may cause an increase in diabetes and obesity. We hope that this video contains all the information that you all need. That's all from us. Thank you.